welcome to CBS, BoardWalk.com. A comfortable day, 83 now. Got up in the mid-80s, 81 in Napa, 73 out in Oakland, 86 in Hagerstown, and 75 down in Ocean City. Dry air, low dew points, making it very, very comfortable around the region. That is going to change, however, as this beautiful air of high pressure that gave us a gorgeous day yesterday and today. As this moves offshore, the circulation around the high, that clockwise flow will bring a southerly airflow back to us, and some of these scattered showers and humidity down to the south of us, that's going to head back to the region. So by maybe Tuesday afternoon, the mountains could be a shower, thunder shower. On Wednesday, we do expect to see some scattered storms. Here, that same forecast holds for Thursday and Friday, and it's going to get pretty hot, too. Temperatures back up, upper 80s to the low 90s. You see the model showing some showers there by late Tuesday. And again, on Wednesday, mainly to the west, we'll see those Wednesday afternoon and Wednesday night. And probably another chance on Thursday and on Friday as well, as the humidity will be definitely coming back. So hope you enjoyed the last 2 days. But it is the middle of summer around here. This is pretty typical. A normal high right now this week is 88. This is the warmest average week of the year in the Baltimore region, by the way. South winds 5 to 10 knots in the bay. The bay temp in the mid-70s. Clear to partly cloudy overnight. I would say mainly clear. 66 by morning. 87 tomorrow. Normal high is 88. A little more humid, yes. Still rather comfortable with some patchy clouds around. Now on Wednesday, that's going to be a chance of a thunderstorm, and that's going to continue onto Thursday, Friday, and probably Saturday. But you see a warm, it gets 92, 93, and 90 with humidity around, temperatures low 90s. Probably feel like mid to upper 90s once again for the end of this week. Have an updated forecast later on tonight.